Hi, I'm Bill Nelson, and I'm privileged to be the administrator of NASA. I'm delighted to have this opportunity to acknowledge the historic signature of the Artemis Accords by our partners in the New Zealand Space Agency, led by Dr. Crabtree. I also want to acknowledge the support of Foreign Affairs Minister Mahuta and Economic Development Minister Nash. And thank you for all the work that you did to get us here today. And under these Artemis Accords, the United States will land the first woman and the first person of color on the moon. And we're going to do that together with our international partners and our commercial partners. And we'll establish long-term exploration in and around the moon for the first time. And we will use what we learn, we'll use it eventually to send humans to Mars. And so while we prepare for these bold and ambitious missions, it's important that the U.S. and our partners commit to conducting ourselves peacefully, responsibly, and transparently for the benefit of all, to ensure a safe and sustainable environment for outer space activities. Leadership demands nothing less. New Zealand, along with seven other nations, helped craft the principles espoused in the Artemis Accords. These simple, universal principles will enable the next generation of international partnerships for the exploration of the moon and beyond. The Artemis Accords belong to our partners as much as they do to us. And we thank New Zealand for its commitment to establishing peaceful norms of behavior in space. We look forward to continuing the warm dialogue between our nations as it's been historically, and to identifying and expanding opportunities for cooperation in space, in exploration, in science, in STEM education, and more. New Zealand's signing of the Artemis Accords is only the beginning. I look forward to even closer ties between our space programs in the months and years ahead. Thank you.